Hi guys, Arun this side, and I'm here with a new document which will help you speed up in working with Oracle RMN. So I have created this PDF document which is like a 60 seconds guide that will help you to have all-in-one RMN commands at one place. So this Oracle RMN quick reference guide, which has been created by me, it has four components or four major areas. One is Oracle RMN basic commands. Then the next one is Oracle RMN backup commands. Next, Oracle RMN scripting. And finally, I have Oracle RMN recovery commands. If you go through this document, you can see the first part. I have described a little bit about each part. And then if you scroll down in each section, you will further find all the types of RMN commands that I have used throughout the years. So connecting RMN, the different commands that we use to connect in RMN. Then we have configure RMN, the RMN configuration commands, how to configure each and every type of RMN configuration. Next, we have how do you create the RMN catalog, and then so on. You also have register catalog files in RMN. And as you scroll down, the second section, Oracle RMN backup commands, we have Oracle RMN backup reporting queries, and then we have RMN backup reporting listing. Also, we have cross-check backup. I have like delete backup. How do you delete the backups? Backup database commands. What are the different database backup commands that we have? And then we have backup CDB and PDB. If it's in case with the Oracle 12c, how do you take the incremental backups? And then, okay, there is one testimonial also. Next, in the third section, I have included like RMN run block file, how RMN scripting works. We have shell script file that will call the above file. And then finally, we have Oracle RMN recovery commands. All the RMN recovery commands I have put over here. So if you see a recover individual table space and data file, we also have recover individual block. Next, we have table space point in time recovery, recovery after loss of current redo log file. And finally, I think we'll conclude with some summary. So guys, this file or this RMN quick reference PDF file, I would like to share with all of you. Go ahead and you will find the link of this file in the description of the video. I would request all of you to go ahead and download this file. It's a very important file because I myself use this file in case if I have to refer to any RMN commands whenever I'm working on any of the Oracle databases. So for now, I request you to go ahead, click the link below in the description, download this PDF file, and I hope you enjoy this file. And I would definitely request you, in case if you like the PDF file, if you like the document, I would request you to also comment below this video. Thank you so much for now, guys. And in my next video, I'll see if I can share another new document with you. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.